process where inspiration is a really big part. For me, it's about going outside of my imagination, being innovative. Once I do a survey that really asks the client who they are in the round, you know, and I bid for it. I designed all four floors and gave them a concept, and Oak Atlanta downstairs recently, and capping the amount of revision, allowing the client to be themselves and of course have say in
that is hard to be able to create.
Yes. That happens a lot, I think, especially with the commercial spaces. I've been able to underpromise, overdeliver. So that's been my bread and butter. It's Bonakai, and I'm Bonakai Designs on Instagram.